Suspect or not, goes to Queensland Police Service.
I thought he got some new cars, but no.